Hi, I'm Rachel from Ellii, and in this video, I'll be showing you how to archive students. Archiving a student frees up a student license so that you are continuously able to invite new students to your class. If in the future you'd like to have those students back into your class, archiving them gives you the option to restore them as well. So let's get started. Once you are logged into your account, head over to Classroom in the top banner and click Students from the drop-down menu. This will display the list of students connected to your account, whether they are in a class or not. If you know who you would like to archive, you can use the student search to type in your student's name, or you can use the class filter to search for students by class. To begin archiving, check the box next to the name of the student you'd like to archive. If you'd like to archive multiple students, check off the boxes next to the additional students you'd like to archive. If you would like to select all the students that are displayed on one page, you can check off the box next to name in the left corner. Once you are done selecting all the students that need to be archived, click the Archive button at the bottom of the screen. Confirmation will appear, confirming that you'd like to archive this student, as well as provide more information onto what happens when a student is archived. Click Yes Archive to proceed, or No Keep to cancel and go back. Now that your students are archived, if you need to access them, you can click the Archived button under Show Students on the right of the screen. This is where you can restore or disconnect your student by clicking the three-dot More Options menu and selecting either Restore Student or Disconnect Student. Restoring a student adds them back to your class, and disconnecting a student removes them from your account completely. However, it keeps their account in the Ellii system in case they'd like to join an Ellii class in the future. Quick tips, you're also able to archive students directly from your active student list by clicking the three-dot More Options menu and clicking Archive Student. You can also archive a student directly from your class student page by clicking the three-dot More Options menu and selecting Archive from the drop-down menu. That's it for this video on how to archive students. I hope it was helpful. Please let us know if you have any questions. Happy teaching!
Ellii.